a voucher. It's a free back and forth tickets to anywhere we want to go here in the Philippines.
Yes.
And now we are going to use it to go to Luzon to visit my family. But first, we are going to Baguio and then to Pangasinan because my brothers and sisters are still in school because it's today is Monday, so.
Yeah, Darlene lived not far from Baguio.
Yeah.
Maybe 2 hours, yeah?
Not even 2 hours, not maybe 1.5 hours.
But never was here, there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and she many times told me that it's a wonderful place, very famous in the Philippines.
Yeah.
So we go look. She
yeah.
told they're very cold.
Yeah, and it's the perfect time to visit Baguio City because now it's summer here. And there, the weather is cooler, like colder. So it's perfect for my asawa too because here in Davao it's so hot right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We will
Are you
go.
Excited?
Yeah, very excited. Asawa mo?
Asawa ko.
Asawa ko.
Yeah.
Mayon hapon. Я даже не знаю, какие наши места. Дарлин всем этим занимается всегда. Бронирует билеты. Мы с Дарлин сидим у запасного выхода. Здесь есть свои плюсы и минусы. В ногах очень много места. Я их могу вот практически вытянуть полностью. Но окно очень мутное. Совсем не такое, как вот у людей вот там. Там получше. Там прозрачно, а здесь как будто матовое.
You have to read the passenger briefing card and bags are not allowed in exit row.
Okay, thank you. Так.
We worker.
Мы работники, и нас заставляют читать вот это вот все, как тут действовать. Потому что мы, как эти стюардессы, должны выполнять определенные задачи, если мы сидим возле этого выхода. Действия определенные. What we need to do?
We need to like so.
Like so?
Yeah.
Like something take, something open,
yeah.
Later
like
jump. Ah.
No, it is this yellow will open.
Yeah. Yellow will open.
Yeah.
Yes. And later.
And later you
this
need to
this throw away this door.
This door throw away there.
Okay.
And push like stay. What is it? Pull this like red thing.
Uh-huh.
And then like okay go. Like,
everyone,
okay.
Good afternoon. This is Fred. We wish you a safe and pleasant journey. Thank you for flying Cebu Pacific.
Добро пожаловать в Кларк.
Добрый.
Мы не были здесь несколько месяцев.
Да.
Да.
We still have a long way ahead of us. One bus ride and two stops. But we will stop in Pangasinan too, so maybe we will see.
Давай. Ага.
Our home.
Our home, our Davao.
Yay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
They turned on you. So we have to find the bus terminal going to Baguio. Nasa tapat lang siya ng arrival. Gate ng Terminal 2. Love the Philippines.
Wow. And my asawa.
And your asawa. Love the Philippines and your asawa. I read on the internet that there are buses going to several places here in Luzon, like Baguio, Manila. So we are lucky. We don't have to go to other bus station in Dao. But I hope that we have. But I don't know where is it. Baguio? Wala ba? Sa Dao Terminal? So right now they don't have a bus going to Baguio, so we have to go to the big terminal here in Pampanga. It's in Dao, so we have to ride this bus. Okay, so it's maybe like 20 minutes ride, and then after that we have to ride a bus maybe in Victory to Baguio. So that's what we going to do. Yes. Okay, thank you.
Дарлин читала в интернете, что отсюда ходят автобусы в Багио, но оказалось, на месте нам сказали, что нет. Поэтому мы едем до Ку. Дау терминал, вот, а там сделаем пересадку и поедем в Багио.
Don't worry, you're safe with me.
Yeah, I don't worry. I trust you.
I'm from here.
Мы решили пересесть на эту сторону. Дарлин говорит, отсюда будет виднее, если кто-нибудь вдруг невзначай перепутает багаж и возьмет наш. Вот отсюда она сразу же заметит. Да. Дарлин все хочет предусмотреть.
I can see it.
You can see it?
Yeah. He opened it earlier and I can see it.
Very good. Дарлин разговаривает с сестрой, с Даникой.
Ой. А? Hello, ka.
Hello, po.
Hello, ka sa mga fans mo. Ay, Jared. Ay.
Довольные. Скоро они увидятся через несколько дней. Сейчас разговариваем с другой сестрой, Дарлин, Дарлин. Они теперь по очереди будут ей звонить. Мы приземлились на Лусоне, где они все живут. Мы с Дарлин чувствуем, ну как с Дарлин? Дарлин чувствует, что она как будто в другой стране. Я-то и так в другой стране. Но я все равно чувствую, что это другое место. Это, наверное, как из Краснодара поехать в Московскую область, в Москву, ну, в крупный город. Тоже такое ощущение.
2 years in province and I'm...
Да.
What is that?
Да. 2 года жизни в провинции. Мы с Дарлин смотрим. О, большой город. Хоть Давао тоже не маленький город, но выглядит здесь все равно по-другому. Отличается. Спустя полчаса поездки мы снова проезжаем по тем же самым улицам. Интересный маршрут, какой-то такой закольцованный. Thank you. Кажется очень теплым городом.
My leg is asleep.
Дарлин отсидела ногу и не чувствует.
It's cold. You told no? Oh my God.
Да, здесь действительно холодно. Но в автобусе была вообще морозилка. Да. Здесь так очень даже прохладно на улице. Очень непривычно, как это так на Филиппинах и холодно. А Дарлин вообще замерзает. Дрожит уже.
Go back to Davao.
Go back to Davao. Cold.
You feel it?
I feel.
You're in shorts.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Интересно, парк есть?
Парк?
Парк. Good evening. Холодно. Ой, в магазине холодно. Что ж такое?
Here cold too.
Here cold.
Too? Water.
Water? Uh-huh. Why need to?
For tomorrow, for today.
Tomorrow we will buy. Руки дрожат у Дарлин. Ой-ой.
Cold, yeah.
От пальцы замерзли уже. Ой-ой-ой.
Ой, мороз, мороз.
You like Russia?
Ну, капучино. I'm a southern girl.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have a fridge. Ah. But it's not working. How I can open this? Okay, we don't need that. There is a microwave. And we can heat our food. And this. What do you call this? Induction cooker, so we can cook here. And look, already have pans and pots, mugs, bowls there.
Oh, very good. Mm-hmm. And how much this room?
This apartment is 1,300 per night, but I think it's already a very good price considering it's near the center of Baguio City. It's near the Burnham Park, and already have kitchen, so we can cook food. We don't have to always go outside to eat. And it's very comfortable.
Yeah.
Room, yeah. And my favorite, the rice cooker. So tomorrow we can buy things that we can cook here. So it's very, very good. It reminds me a little bit of Armenia. Yeah, cool breeze.
Сейчас уже поздно, поэтому мы по традиции ужинаем вот этими
noodles.
Да, лапшой быстрого приготовления.
But we have this.
А, да, еще купили хот-дог, но Дарлин свой не съела, я съел. Я перепутал, я хотел сказать ей гамбургер, но я что-то запутался. Сказал хот-дог, она говорит, ну ты же сказал хот-дог. А для меня это что хот-дог, что гамбургер, почти все одно и то же.
И? Картошка.
Картошка фри.
Фри?
In Russian, картофель фри. Yes.
Free potato.
Free potato. But why not free? Yeah?
So why did we buy it if it's free?
I don't know. Maybe because friture, like cooking friture.
fryer.
In Russia, fritur.
Fritur.
Ага.
Fritur. Like French.
French.
Yeah.
Ah, but I think it's not Russian word.
Yeah, sometimes it sounds like French.
Like French.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Fritur.
Fritur.
Croissant.
Croissant. Уставшие, ложимся спать. Уже, наверное, почти час ночи.
Да.
Да.
Спокойной ночи.
Спокойной ночи. Завтра будет интересный день.
Я хочу...
Сегодня уже.
Сегодня? Да. Это один.
Already.
Already.
Already new day.
New day.
So today. We will interesting day.
Yeah. But maybe we will just sleep.
Maybe. We went here for sleep. We come here.
Yeah. Just sleep in Baguio.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Good night.
Спокойной ночи, друзья.
Друзья.
Baguio is also known as the summer capital of the Philippines and the city of pines. It is a mountain resort town located in northern part of Luzon in the Philippines. At 1,500 meters above sea level, Baguio enjoys cooler temperatures year-round compared to the rest of the country, making it a popular destination for locals and tourists who want to escape the tropical heat. Geographically, the city is located in the province of Benguet. Ilocano is the main local dialect spoken in Baguio City. I am an Ilocana, so we will not have problem communicating with the locals.
Good morning, and naimbag nga bigat kada tayo amin. So it's been a while since I spoke my native dialect, and this is our first day here in Baguio. And may asawa there, where are you?
Here.
Sick boy. I had so much plan for today, but Baris is sick. But that's okay. He's the most important.
Oh,
sick boy.
Yeah.
Why are you sick?
Oh, I feel not very good because I think this, what is it, aircon and bus and dusty. And I have allergy for dust. Yeah, so my nose can't breathe good. And a little warm, yeah?
Yeah.
But I hope I will good just a little morning. Need drink some medicine, maybe.
Yeah, I brought some medicine from Mako.
Yeah, because last time too, when we go from Pangasinan to Manila, I had so, what is it, like so hard, like allergy never had like so in my life.
Yeah, every time after bus, yeah?
Yeah, because if long time in bus, dusty and cold aircon, it's make like,
I read some comments, they're like, take Baris to Baguio. I think he will like it and he will want to live there.
We need to look.
Okay. Yeah. I live in Davao, you live in Baguio. I will chonga changa.
Chonga changa.
You will
Холодно, холодно.
Холодно, холодно. Я еще не смотрел, не выходил на улицу, но Дарлин показывала на телефоне, что сейчас 19 градусов. Говорит, может сегодня опуститься до 16.
Yeah. Вот.
Но в автобусе все равно было холоднее, 13 градусов.
It's really?
Really?
Maybe it's not accurate.
No! На остановках, когда кто-нибудь выходил или заходил, ну, они редко были, он так ехал быстро, там температура поднималась до 15 градусов в салоне, потому что заходил снаружи горячий воздух. Вообще мы приехали, когда туда в Кларк прилетели и вот сели там в этот автобус, он показывал снаружи 31 градус, но пока поднимались вот в горы, опустилось там до плюс 24, то есть на несколько градусов. А в салоне как было 13, вот так и было. Мой голос немножко охрипший, осипший, не знаю, может это просто утро. Я сейчас раскачаюсь и пойдем. Потому что Дарлин планировала и надо посетить какие-нибудь места, увидеть Багио.
But it's okay. You are the most important for me. Yeah.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. Yeah. You always caring about me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very lucky that I found you in this life. Дарлин говорила, что здесь неподалеку есть какой-то очень популярный апартмент, ну, такой отель, гостиница. И там 2500 за ночь, но номер меньше, без кухни.
Yeah, only room.
Only room.
Mm-hmm.
А, то есть только комната.
Don't have kitchen.
Так что за эту цену здорово. Very good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, thank you.
Because you found.
Yeah, whenever Boris and I go anywhere, it's always me who plan, book hotel, book flights. All his documents are with me when we go travel. He's just like, huh?
Дарлин то и дело подходит к окну, открывает его и удивляется, что холодно. Есть пар? Have steam? Она очень радуется, что такая температура. Для нее всегда интересно и непривычно. Fresh?
Cold.
Cold. Кажется, дождь собирается. Девчата с зонтиком. Здесь на Филиппинах часто можно увидеть людей с зонтиками. Ну, а так они спасаются от этого солнца яркого, такого палящего. Ну, на солнце выходишь, действительно, уже тепло. А в тени пока прохладно, хорошо, свежо. Hello. О, здесь хорошо хаски. Не жарко.
Вули. Хаски вули.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Да, таким длинношерстным собакам здесь хорошо, не жарко.
So we're at the supermarket buying some groceries and Boris is so happy. It lifted his mood because he found something.
Tomato juice.
Hurrah!
Yeah, it's very wonderful because it's very hard find in Philippines.
Are you happy?
Yeah, because I even asked this in airplane when we flight here.
In Cebu Pacific.
Yes, because in Russia always in airplane have tomato juice.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And they told no, and here in Baguio we found this. Oh, I'm very
Yay,
happy.
Very happy.
Yeah.
Maybe take all.
Take
it's only
all.
Four. But maybe take it.
Maybe
take all. We can take it in Pangasinan too. Because I already know they don't have like so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, just grab the opportunity. I am a supportive wife.
Oh.
Yay.
Yeah.
And it's called like happy day.
Happy day.
Yeah. It's a little not happy day for my baby, but now happy day.
Yeah. Very
yes.
happy.
Yes. It's good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
You have stocks.
Good.
Good.
Thank you, baby.
You happy?
Very happy.
Cranberry.
Cranberry?
Yeah. I wanna try what it tastes like.
Okay, take it.
Yes. Thank you, love.
Thank you too. We bought all tomato juice in this supermarket and maybe in all Baguio. Yes. Because we don't know, there is more anywhere.
Yeah,
and maybe workers after this, like they will think like, oh, it's very popular, very fast, like sale this, like juice, and need buy more.
I found my favorite, ampalaya tea.
I think it's very bitter, like ampalaya.
So I'm cooking pork soup with cabbage and potatoes. And I found very beautiful tomatoes at the market. Look, it's red. And I'm also cooking rice for our lunch together with the soup. Yeah. Soup will be very good for Boris now because he's a little sick. So, okay. You want the soup?
Yes.
And I bought some fruits, mangosteen, and this is longan. Soup.
Very tasty. I like.
Yeah.
Yeah. We forgot to buy bread on the.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah. Good. I like. Thank you.
You're welcome.